Gas price is expected to reach $5 a gallon this summer. It's important to know that you're getting what you pay for. KCRA3's Walt Gray tagged along with the Sacramento County Weights and Measurements staff who were out testing gas pumps for accuracy.
How do you know these gas pumps aren't ripping you off? It's the job of the Weights and Measurements staff to inspect 350 gas stations in Sacramento County.
If the consumer is getting more, we'll definitely tell them. If the consumer's not getting what the tolerance requires, we will red tag the pump and the pump will not be in order.
We followed this inspection of a Chevron station at Jackson Highway and Bradshaw Road. 5 gallons is pumped into a special truck that measures the intake and compares it to the reading on the pump. The plus or minus allowed is 6 cubic inches, about 2 tablespoons.
The purpose of a weights and measures program is really keep the pressure on the merchant, on the person who has a weighing or measuring device, to keep those devices accurate.
Tests on all pumps here showed they were accurate, give or take a tablespoon.
It hurts to put in the money for the gas. Right. It really does.
So you want to make sure you're getting what you pay for.
Exactly. Okay. Yeah. And who's measuring that?
Yeah. Are you doing this every day?
Pretty much. Mm-hmm. Yep.
You get tired of smelling gas?
Not really. No.
In Sacramento, Walt Gray, KCRA3 reports.
We're told gas pumps have a 99% accuracy rate. The Weights and Measurements staff also enforces making sure the advertised price you see up on the sign on the road matches what you're paying on the pumps. So to find the least expensive gas stations in your neighborhood, easy to do. Go to KCRA.com and click on the traffic page.